it's time to start some fun. I come out 40 easily, like I just touching the throttle. Let's turn on to turbo mode. Oh my god. But over here when you hit full throttle, whoa, holy moly. Yeah, again, this thing did wheelie uphill, downhill on this beast. No problems, huge hill. It looks like this. I will not add full throttle because this thing will do wheelie. Yep, stock tires are super sticky to the road, like honestly. It's like no way to lose traction. Of course, till you add full throttle. Whoa, wheelie. Did you see it? Full throttle on echo. And this thing is doing wheelie. Even over here, tire is quite sticky. It's like I'm trying to lose traction, but yeah. It's super sticky actually. No way to lose traction, of course, when you add again full throttle. Whoa, this thing is doing really. Yeah, I've got echo mode, can you see it? Well, I will not even touch for now turbo mode. That is insane, bros, that is insane. So far I did like 1 hour ride yesterday on this beast, and I have to say that it's working insane. Front suspension and rear one seems to be working a little bit better than in Langfeite, but it's still using the same system. So don't expect that this is some high quality suspension. It's just working. Hydraulic brakes. This is it, bros. Check this one out. Now I use only one finger. You hear it? The wheel just stops. So those hydraulic brakes are freaking insane. They are super sensitive and powerful. So this is next pro about Yano bike. Brakes. Not only power, but also the brakes. So overall, I think for price under $1,000, this is the best stuff on the market yet. Some tiny off-road time. Let's turn on turbo mode. Oh my god. I forgot that this thing is so punchy on turbo mode. It's hard to use to this power, like honestly. Do I feel more confident than on a late? It's hard to say. On both scooters, I feel much more confident. But over here, it's just giving me much more joy because much more power. Whoa. And hydraulic brakes. If you would like to save some cash, then LA will do the job. But if you would like to spend some extra $200, then Yano bike for now is really nice choice. Man, 40 km per hour, just a little bit of throttle. This is mint. And those tires are still super grippy on off-road. As you can see, we've got some leaves, sand, sometimes some wood. And I am not losing traction on the sides, so nice. I'm just losing traction by adding some throttle. So it's okay for me. And that sound of the motors, just listen it. A little bit of throttle, and now it's like growing, and now it's add like 20% extra. Yeah, super nice, bros, super nice stuff. I even could say decent. Jesus Chrysler, power. So for me, for now, that kind of power in Yano bike is good enough, because I just sometimes forgetting that it has lots of power, and I'm hitting full throttle, because for so long I've been using Xiaomi, where you are hitting full throttle and this thing is actually doesn't go very fast. But over here when you hit full throttle, whoa, holy moly. Yeah, again, this thing did wheelie, so now I've got butterflies in my stomach. Don't hit full throttle on turbo mode. Maybe I am wrong, but the deck seems to be a little bit longer, so a little bit more comfier in Yano bike. Some deep sand. Oh my god. Okay. In this case, off-road tires are a little bit better. But still, no problem. As you can see, Kirky, no issues, even with my heavy ass and these city tires. So I could say that this Yano bike is like enduro, because you can not only use it on-road but also off-road. Oh, sounds super deep. I am using now like 20% of the throttle and this thing is going, that's easily. It's not even trying. This is insane, bro. This is insane. Every next scooter seems to be better than previous one. So I have to say to Yano bike, devs, you did amazing job with this beast. At that price is freaking dope. Yeah, it was like 40% of the throttle. Check this one out. Any hill climb is just easy. I felt sometimes that in a light there is not enough power for some hill climb, but over here, man, no problem, honestly. Over here we've got some a little bit higher hill, and check this one out. Half throttle, no issues. Let's go this MTB track. Yano bike on MTB track. That sounds like fun, isn't it? I have to remember that over here we've got city tires, so the slick ones. They are sometimes on this sand. Seriously, not sticky, not grippy. Whoa, sand. And here will be like nice downhill. Okay, now let's don't fall down, because there is deep sand at the bottom, easy. Uphill, downhill, on this beast, no problems. I am impressed. For sure, suspension over here is working much better than on LA, because I literally feel much less bumps. Off-road, leaves. Half throttle, whoa, easily, no issues. I like when you're adding a little bit of throttle, this thing is doing really and you can go easily over some obstacles. Oh man, can you see this hill climb? This is some huge hill. It looks like this. So, it looks like some fun, yeah. This hill is literally like this. We've got the slick tires. So, I am not sure if we can make it. But you know what? Of course, let's try it. So, we've got turbo mode on. Let's go. Half throttle. Still half throttle. I will not add full throttle because this thing will do really. Come on, Mr. Scooter. Now 75%. No way, bros. We did it. Check this hill. It was like at the end, it was like this. So, yeah. Do I have to say something more about the Yano bike? You see it. I am quite heavy, my weight 100 kilograms. And this scooter got no problems, even with my really heavy fat ass. Oh man, my steering bar got some loose. Can you see over here? Always those two screws are becoming loose and I forgot to tie them when I received the scooter. So I think for now this is it. I will not push the scooter to the middle because I don't want to damage this part. But in next episode we'll do some extra long range. It will be like over 50 kilometers, so just wait for it. And tell me in comments, what do you think about this beast? For me, this thing is insane. Show some love, like and subscribe, see you in next one. Oh man, this thing did over this hill. I am speechless, honestly.